Okay, dear students, continuation of the last class, that is reaction in solution. We have discussed some formula, that is mass percentage, then mole fraction. Correct? Mass percentage andre enu, mass of the component divided by total mass of the solution into 100, which gives you the mass percentage of the solution. Then what about the mole fraction? It is usually given by the symbol x. And mole fraction can be given as it is a ratio of number of moles of the component divided by total number of moles of all the components present in the solution. Or total number of moles of the solution. Okay. Yes, and we have discussed some numerical problems also related to that formula. Today we will discuss the third concentration expressing term of the solution. It is molarity. It is given by the capital letter M. Okay? And we will express the concentration of solution usually 1 m or 2 m or 0.5 m. That means this represents the concentration of the solution in terms of a molarity, where capital letter M stands for what? Molarity. Okay? This molarity can be defined as, it is number of moles of the solute, number of moles of solute dissolved in, number of moles of solute dissolved in, dissolved in, dissolved in 1 liter of the solution. Number of moles of the solute dissolved in 1 liter of the solution. Remember, number of moles of the solute dissolved in 1 liter of the solution. So, like how mole fraction is expressed in terms of mole, here also molarity also, which is expressed in terms of mole per liter. Okay, so mole per liter represent maadbekade illi the total volume of the solution considered is equal to what? 1 liter athava 1000 ml. So the formula given is, it is equal to number of moles of solute, number of moles of solute divided by volume of solution in liter. Volume of solution in liter. Important concentration term usually asked for 1 mark. 1 mark given with the important concentration term, molarity. Volume, number of moles of solute in solution in 1 liter of the solution, and the volume of solution in liter. Remember, volume of solution in liter. So here, what is the unit of molarity? So molarity related problems are discussed. The unit represent, the unit is numerator only moles are represent. So therefore it is mole. Denominator only volume of the solution in liter only represent. Therefore it is given as mole per liter, or mole per dm cube. Okay, mole per dm cube, or mole per liter. One and the same. Right. So we will see how the concentration expressed in terms of molarity. Important, usually label solution and prepare maadvaga. Now, molar solutions and prepare maadtare. So, molar solution and prepare maadvaga is to gram and is to literally dissolve maadidre. It gives you the certain molar solutions in the liter. Okay, for example, if I write 5 molar HCl, what is the meaning of 5 molar HCl? You must be in the position to define what is the 5 molar HCl. 5 molar HCl and reno? Number of moles of solute. Yes, 2 moles of solute in there. In the answer, 5 molar bucket. 5 molar and reno define material. That is 5 moles of HCl. Okay? 5 moles of HCl dissolved in 1 liter of 1000 ml of water. So, 5 mole of HCl when it is dissolved in 1000 ml of what 1000 ml of water, which gives you what 5 molar HCl. Right? 5 molar HCl and then what does it mean? 5 moles of HCl when it is dissolved in what? When it is dissolved in 1000 ml, 1 liter of water, it gives you the 5 molar HCl. So, whenever different concentrated solutions are prepared, how to prepare the different concentrated solutions from the 5 molar HCl? In the higher educations, in the degree level or MSc level, lab different solutions, different concentration solutions are prepared. Then, hey, prepare one, just for the idea, correctly note it. If you have 5 molar HCl, 1 liter solution is there. This is 2.5 molar HCl, 600 ml prepare. Question correct, Marpoli. You have stock solution 5 molar HCl, 1 liter of 5 molar HCl you have. From that solution, you have to again dilute and prepare 2.5 molar, 600 ml of 2.5 molar HCl solution prepare. Okay, so when unknown solution you have to prepare from the known solution, the formula used for the calculation is V1 M1 is equal to V2 M2. Important formula it is, okay? V1 M1 is equal to V2 M2. Here V and the volume, M and the polarity. Here one solution. We do now. This is an unknown. That known data, in the unknown data. That one known data, in the unknown data. In the sense. ಇದೀಗ ನಾನ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಅನ್ನೋನ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಸೊ ಇದೀಗ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ 2.5 molar 600 ml ಆಫ್ ಅನ್ನೋನ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸೊ ದೇರ್ಫೋರ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ 2.5 molar 600 ml of the solution. So 600 ml you have to prepare and 2.5 molar you have to prepare. Then now nalli 1 liter of solution in the next solution anna tektu adakke water hakidre you can prepare water 2.5 ml of 5 molar 600 ml of the solution. So that is here you have 5 molar stock solution. Yes, volume and prepare one of the other. At that time, you 1 liter 1000 ml in the yes to volume and the two, yes to water halfway put the liter in the area of the other. Okay, so therefore, this is the formula and apply one of the other. So now literally this value and now literally E value. So you have to prepare 2.5 molar 600 ml of HCl solution from the 1 liter 5 molar HCl. So therefore, from the 5 molar 1 liter, how much volume you have to derive? Yes, to volume and the take it with the heavy one. So in the formula the liberty. Okay, so next 600 into 2.5 divided by 5 molar. Calculation. This so now you are having 300 ml. You need the 300 ml and the answer one to correct. So next thing again to prepare model, you need a 600 ml solution prepare model. So stock solution in the 300 ml 5 molar HCl plus 300 water in the water. So that you will be having 600 ml of HCl solution. Understood? Confuse ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಡಿ. Sita, 5 molar HCl ಇದೆ, 1000 ml ಅಥವಾ 1 liter solution ಇದೆ. Okay? ಇದರಿಂದ you have to prepare 600 ml 2.5 molar solution ಅನ್ನು prepare ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಈಗ 5 molar ಅನ್ನುವಂತದ್ದು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ concentration. ಅದರಿಂದ 2.5 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರ ಅರ್ಧಕ್ಕೆ ಅರ್ಧ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಈ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ವಾಟರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಹಾಕಿದಾಗ ಇಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು ದ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕಿರುವಂತ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ 600 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ನೌನ್, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಅನ್ನೌನ್ ಅಂತ ಬರೀಬೇಕು. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ 600 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ದೆರ್ಫೋರ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ನೌನ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಹೌ ಮಚ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಡಿವೈಡ್. ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಅಂತ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ದೆರ್ಫೋರ್ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ 5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 600 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ದೆರ್ಫೋರ್ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ 1 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಗೆ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಹಾಕಿದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ 600 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಅದೇ ರೀತಿ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ಮಾಡುವ. ನಾವು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್, ಓಕೆ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಯು ಹೌ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್. ಇದೇ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. 5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ ಇಂದ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ಗೆ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಹೇಗೆ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು? ಸೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್, ಬಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 300 600ದಲ್ಲಿ 300 ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ 300 300. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ 150 ml ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, ಸೊ 150 ml ಆಫ್ ವಾಟ್ ದಿಸ್, 150 ml ಆಫ್ 5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್ಗೆ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ಗೆ ಮೇಕಪ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ 150 ml ವಾಟರ್ ಅನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ ವಿತ್ 300 ಎಂ ಎಲ್ ಆಫ್ 2.5 ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಎಚ್ ಸಿ ಎಲ್. ಈ ರೀತಿ ಒಂದು ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೋಲಾರ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್, ಹೈಯರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಂದ ಲೋವರ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಮಾತ್ರ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗೋದು. ಈಗ 5 ಇದ್ರೆ 4 ಮೋಲಾರ್, 3 ಮೋಲಾರ್, 2 ಮೋಲಾರ್, 0.5, 0.1 ಅಥವಾ 0.05, ಅದೇ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟೆಡ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್. ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಯಾವುದು ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ನೋನ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಅಥವಾ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ. ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್, ಸೊ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಾಲ್ಯೂಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೀಟರ್. ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ. So this molarity is the concentration term which was usually given by the small letter M. Okay? Yes. So molarity can be defined as a number of moles of solute. Number of moles of solute in 1 kg of the solvent. Number of moles of solute in 1 kg of the solvent. So previous case ಅಲ್ಲಿ 1 liter of the solution, full solution ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ, but ಇಲ್ಲಿ full solution ಅಲ್ಲ, ತಾಜಾ solvent ಅನ್ನು ಮಾತ್ರ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. So number of moles of solute in 1 kg of the solvent is usually given by the molarity. Right. So the formula given is small letter m, number of moles, number of moles of absolute divided by mass of solvent in kg. Mass of solvent in kg. Okay? So this is also 1 marks or 2 marks here with the question. So formula athava definition eradu yavadaru ondu. ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮ್ಗೆ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೆ, ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೆ, ಅದರ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ? ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ದ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ. ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೋಲ್ ಪರ್ ಕೆಜಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ. ಮೊಲಾರಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೋಲ್ ಪರ್ ಕೆಜಿ. Yes, we'll discuss some numerical problems related to the molarity and molality. The molarity and the molality are different. First, we will note what today. Molarity is denominator, volume of the solution in liter. Molality is mass of solvent in kg. Okay? Here, mass is the volume. Right. Okay, we'll discuss one question. Calculate the molarity of sodium hydroxide solution prepared by calculate the molarity of see yavala class alli problems work out maartare bodali class yavala problems work out maartane aa problems anna neevu adashtu notes alli copy maadkoli. Okay, calculate the molarity of the solution of the solution prepared by dissolving
volume of the solution in liter that is equal to 0.25
Calculator ली answer find out मारी, so therefore the answer is equal to what 0.4 mole per liter. चिक मारी answer है ना? Question note को ले, solute याद दो sodium hydroxide 4 gram of sodium hydroxide है ना 250 ml solution ले, dissolve मारी दे. What is the concentration? What is the molarity in the new fiber molecule? So therefore, the solute and one the sodium hydroxide, solvent and one the water. Okay, so that it gives you the sodium hydroxide solution. So therefore, molarity formula substitute for the number of moles of sodium hydroxide, volume of the solution in liter. Then, number of moles of sodium hydroxide is equal to mass of the sodium hydroxide divided by molar mass of sodium hydroxide. And volume of the solution in liter, that is 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml, 250 ml and how much cross multiplication mari. Bandhivanta values in the separator formula then substitute mari. So that we will be having the final answer, that is 0.4 mole per liter. Unit is must, formula is must. Similarly, we discuss one more question related to the molarity. Calculate the molarity of the solution when
is equal to 60.
16. So therefore, mass of acetic acid is 16. Sorry, mass of acetic acid is 30. Molar mass of acetic acid is 60. 60. Okay, 30 by 60, that is 0.5 mole. Next, mass of the solvent in kg. Mass of the solvent in kg. You know that 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. Therefore, 70 gram is equal to 70 divided by 1000 mali. 70 divided by 1000, that is equal to 0.07. Okay, 0.07. 0.07 gram. Sorry, kg. Gram and it is a kg number for the 70 gram is equal to 0.07 kg. Okay, now you substitute in the formula. Number of moles of acetic acid is equal to 0.5 mole. And number mass of the solvent in kg is equal to 0.07 kg. So therefore, answer is equal to how much? 7.14 mole per kg. Calculation check my answer. 7.14 mole per kg. Okay. So molarity calculate maadbekandre first you have to write down the formula. Okay. Number of moles of acetic acid divided by mass of the solvent in kg. Mass of the solvent in kg means 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram and 70 gram is equal to how much you have to do. Cross multiplication you have to do. And number of moles of acetic acid is equal to mass of acetic acid divided by molar mass of acetic acid. And carbon, its atomic mass is 12. So 12, 2 times. Hydrogen, 1 into 4 times. Oxygen, 16 into 2 times. So do the sum of atomic mass of each element so that you will be having 60. Molar mass or molecular mass is equal to 60. Then substitute the values in the formula. You will be having the final answer of molarity. So before the molarity, when 30 gram is dissolved in 70 gram of benzene is equal to 7.14 mole per kg. Unit is compulsory, 7.14 mole per kg. Okay. So this completes your first chapter, that is some basic concept of chemistry. Okay. So in this chapter, according to your syllabus, the important questions are usually for 2 marks, 1 marks as well as for 3 or 4 marks. Okay, one of the compulsory part for 3 or 4 marks is about empirical and molecular formula calculations. And percentage composition, it is usually for 2 marks. And related to the significant figures and scientific notation, it is also for 2 marks. Okay, and different definition parts are usually for 1 mark. Okay, and for this one, reaction in solution, definitions, molarity, molality, mole fraction and mass percentage, that is also important in the definition point of view. 1 mark ke or 2 mark ke definitions alli kelabodu. So calculations alli different formulas barute, pratyondu formulas confusion aagadage correct aagi baddu practice maadi, so that pratyondu formula ge ondondu question it is enough. ನೀವು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ರೆಫರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಡಿ, ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಗೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಇದೆ. ನಿಮಗೆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಒಂದು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇದೆ ಸಲ. ಓಕೆ, ಎಸ್, ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಟಮ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯೂ ಸಿಲಬಸ್ಟ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಏನು ಬೇಸಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಕೆಮಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿ ಇದು ತರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಸೊ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಚಾಪ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಆಟಮಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರನ್ನು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ನೇಚರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿರೋ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಕಂಪೌಂಡ್, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ಏನು, ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಮೇಡಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಆಟಮ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಬಲ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾರೀಸ್ ವಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್, ನ್ಯೂಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್. ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ದ ಪ್ರೋಟಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಇನ್ ದ atom, how the neutrons are arranged in the atom, how the electrons, mass number and value, atomic number and value. So, in protons, neutrons, electrons, so the atom only arranged different models, we discuss different models and the quantum mechanical models.